Yo, what is up, guys? So I'm back with some more Portal 2, and stuff happened last episode. Stuff. I just
For other test
uploaded. I
subjects, no
uploaded.
luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh,
So
I did find something though.
to
Reminds
my
me,
friend
I've
CM2.
got a
Yeah.
big surprise for you
Just
two.
this.
Seriously, look forward to it.
Pretty sure. Sorry, such a catch on. Just got where I had to put it. Yeah. I'm smart. If this is his event, did I just skip? I just like skip tracks. Like I was just like if this is too interesting. That was weird. I did not know I could do that. That's awesome. I can skip tracks. Yes. Gotta get that end part, or it'll fail. If Bob is doing, Bob should die. It'll be Bob, but you gotta die. If you wanna be my friend. If you wanna be my lover. Then it worked.
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact...
yes, I know, in fact... Isaac. Shut up. Fifth time I'm doing this. I feel memory loss. I know there's supposed to be a caption, but I don't know what caption. Not for this show. This series. I forgot if I was saying. Don't fight me, Bob. Good enough. Hopefully. Again. Wait, let's just... No! Just save it. Save it just in case. And... do this. Yes!
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact... you might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you, until you're dead.
Okay.
All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
yes, thanks, we get it.
A child's garden. That's what he's saying. He's going to make a child's garden. Hey, my back doesn't hurt no more.
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, wow, that's kind of sad.
What?
Sorry, my fault. Bunch of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on.
I don't...
Only three
don't.
More chambers to your big surprise. Oh, that's tiring.
What? If you wanna be my chicken. Get over here. That's a good idea. Let's just die. And hopefully we can think this thing all over again. Yes, you live.
Oh, that's tiring.
And you live. Just you wait. You laugh. Give me a cube.
Oh, it's tired. Oh, you solved it. Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Just gonna give a guess, but, smashing spike plates. Yeah.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is.
Yes, we know you're gonna kill me.
Only two more chambers.
Ha! JK, it's today, isn't it?
I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Nope, it's today. Ready? Ready?
Surprise! Today. We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You better not kill me.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Yep.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative.
Yeah.
It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
Why didn't he just kill us now?
This is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the... No! Don't do that! Stand right here! Stand! Where'd you go? Come back! Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please.
Wait.
Oh! You came back, I didn't... Oh, I didn't plan for this. Can reset the death trap. Oh, could you just jump into that pit? Would you just jump into that pit for me? Would you just jump into that pit? There. That deadly pit. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you. Okay, if you come back.
If? Nope, it's locked. It's locked. Sorry.
Oh. It's locked. Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends.
It's another enemies.
And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. And you'd come back.
Yeah.
What happened to those days?
Well, the door's locked. That's what happened to those days. Yeah.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back.
No,
you're just disappointing.
The door's locked.
Oh, I've got an idea. Yes, yes, in your face. I got all them.
Fine. Let the games begin.
Oh, that was close. Yeah. I did it. Hold up. Broke in and opened everything. Let's do this.
Hold on. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Continue escaping. Because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Goodbye. Okay, that was close, man.
I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish. Spinny blade ball. Machiavellian. No. Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving.
No, I'm good.
Almost got you there.
Oh, good. Bye.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back!
You in fact. Oh, that bounced.
Did something break back there?
No.
Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you.
Yes, we're dead.
Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
I died. I thought those were defective. But they're alive. And, So, this is 11, right? Why not? This is 11.
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello?
Hello.
Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Got you. Not die. SimCity. Sam Shadow.
Crashing's too good for him.
Hello.
First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him. If only I drew a bit. I walked into a giant smashing plane.
Ah! There you are! Right, let's get rid of this. There we go. I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may.
I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird in that first time I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself there, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Anything. Okay. Yeah. Sorry. It's not my fault. Some people have issues. it with their life and they need help. So that's what I'll do. Okay. Don't mind me if I don't talk, because I'm helping someone with the problem.
You know, I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you. And on any other day, you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging course on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
I think there's something really wrong with me. Oh, it's saving. Thank you guys for watching. Oh yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.